voice keep going the bidirectional wave. And here we having the so active and reactive powers. Okay, so active power and reactive powers also having the same one, that is so it's you can see in this diagram in the voltage source converter the direction of the voltage current will hang the bidirection. That is having the both sides of the current flow plane as well as power will also hold it. And here we are using as a voltage as a source. Okay, we have two types of these sources, that is the voltage source and the current source, right? So in the active and reactive power, okay, so whatever the active power, so active power which I'm hearing that will be flows the power from source to load, okay, the actual power. Okay, so if we talk about the actual power, so actual power is the combination of the active power and reactive power, right? So here active power, whatever it is, it will flow through the source to load, and due to that, so that will be next reactive power. So the reactive which will be generated in the source, and that will flow through the load to source, right? So it will be in this in the bi-directional way, okay, based upon the application where of the cycle in there. Okay, how here it will be applicable in the both side. Now in the current source converter, okay, so let me talk about the current source converter. So what is the difference is there? Okay, so in the current source converter we have to take, so how will it be? So current source converter, voltage source converter, we having the same operation will be there. Okay, that will be whatever having, if you can see the rectifier operation is there as well as the and rectifier operation inverter, so both will be there. But so how what is the difference? So why we are using the voltage source converter, so mainly why we are not using the current source? So if we know the difference for that one, okay, so let us this know what are the main points in the voltage converter and what are the main points in the current source converter. So if you take the price option in the voltage source converter and current source converter, so current source converters are having the, we can the less compared to the as compared to the voltage source, the cost. Okay, if we considering the cost of the voltage source converter is high compared to the current source converter. But whatever the limitations there, okay, so limitation has some of the limitations we have in the current source converter, okay, that will be not enough. Okay, so what we having in the voltage source converter and current source converter, okay, let's say. So in the current source converter, so it is also one type of the current converter, right? So here what have been the direction of the current if you consider. So here direction of the current will be flows from the load to source to load only. Okay, so in the voltage source converter it will have in the bi-directional. And let us see the DC power. So the DC power is also in the same, but AC power will be different. Okay, you can see the here in the active power. So you can see in the active power we'll having this one. Okay, so based upon application that will be, it will be different.